that much, no more here. Perhaps the end is drawing near. You never hear the shot that takes you down.
Welcome everyone to MEBW Assault. And over the weekend we seen calm before the storm. What a weekend that was. But we're back on the road to Backyard Mania. And we're kicking off Assault with JT.
Kill the music. Welcome to JT is Pissed After the Pay-Per-View Part 9. Ladies and gentlemen, last night at Calm Before the Storm, you saw what happened. I annihilated Jack Delta's left shoulder right before thousands of viewers. And what did he do, ladies and gentlemen? He tapped out when I put him in the crossface. But a little less than a month ago, there was a new rule in this company. A time limit rule. And they just so decided 20 minutes would be long enough for me to take care of Jack Delta. Well, you know what? I'll be the first to admit 20 minutes was not long enough, but 21 minutes was, because 1 minute after the timer went out, he was tapping. So, if it weren't for that time rule, I would be the number one contender. I did make him tap, so that clearly makes me the better man. Therefore, I'm your All-American number one contender. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching this.
Oh my. And here comes Jack Delta.
How's that left shoulder, buddy?
Oh, it's really good. Just a minute ago you said right. I was going to come out here and correct you. But the first thing, you didn't win. You didn't win at all. Time limit's in place for that. I'm the rightful contender for the All-American Championship, sir.
Yeah. Now, all of a sudden, MEBW, every single one of our matches is an Iron Man match. Now we have referees wrestling. What's next? Are we going to have Gingy unmask himself?
Holy shit! And the man who won the All-American Championship on day one of Calm Before the Storm is coming out here. The new All-American champion, Hunter Jones.
What do you know? Next thing you know, Goatface is gonna like women.
You guys seem kind of pissed right now about not being winners. I'm a winner. I've been a winner my whole life. Didn't have to worry about losing. But I do kind of respect you guys in a way. You both want to fight. You both want to win. This time. I respect that. So, I'm going to give you guys both a chance to take it from me. A chance for me to beat both of you. So, at Mania, we're going to have a triple threat elimination match.
Oh my!
Catch you guys later.
Oh my god, the All-American champion! Scheduling a match for Backyard Mania! It'll be Jack Delta versus JT versus Hunter Jones in a triple threat elimination match for the All-American Championship.
Kong banging on your chest. You could beat the world, you could beat the war. You could talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And nail with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you